We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Yo!
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
It is game night.
Ow, ow!
Are you ready for this?
I got a new laptop.
Actually new.
There's a cyber cafe that I've been working at, and this computer was sitting in the lost and found for the last 3 or 4 weeks.
Hang on, you stole someone's computer?
I didn't steal it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
That's messed up.
And I found this folder, it was hidden. And it automatically connects you to this thing.
Dude, this is dark web.
What's dark web?
Part of the internet where no one can track you.
It's all about drugs, illegal IDs, even assassination for hire.
Whoa. Yeah, the dark net is mostly about the bad guys.
And this computer's got videos on it, right? Check this out.
I really think you should stop.
Oh, God.
I think that is real.
Guys, that's what they're trading.
Trade what?
All those videos.
We have to do something, and we have to do it now.
Who's that?
What's happening?
Wait, guys, hold up. Where's Lex?
Wait, that looks like that's Lex's building.
No,
you guys.
Is that Lex?
Oh my God!
He killed Lex!
Who?
The ones who buy the videos, the ones who pick the girls.
What the hell?
They've all been watching.
Oh my God.
That's my mom.
No!
If they found Lex, can't they find the rest of us too?
They've had control this whole time.
Please, leave us alone!
Get out of there right now!
I can hear you. Are you still
Kelly,
there?
I can't see you.
Hey, hey, Kelly!
Number 4.
Hi guys.
Hey guys.
Gina.
Hi. Caroline.
Hi Teddy.
Hi Teddy. Hi.
Let's do a shot glass to us.
Okay, everyone get in. 3, 2, 1.
Have you ever done anything like this before?
I've never done this over Zoom. Obviously, we're not physically together, but there's no reason why Spirit can't communicate over the internet.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Visualize us sitting in a circle. Spirit, we invite you to use us to pass on any communication. Is there anyone there? Please come forth.
What was that? Amy, was that you?
I heard it.
I heard something.
I think there's something here.
Did you say that?
Oh,
Emma,
God.
Funny.
I heard something.
You know, we've connected with something. We gotta keep going. We gotta talk to it.
This is not good. I told you not to disrespect the spirits. It could be something demonic.
Hey, this is all your fault! Not my fault! This is your fault!
Kidding!
Emma, turn the filters off. Come on.
Number 3.
Thank you.
Number 2.
Jeff?
Haley?
You just don't really look like the kind of guy who has to meet girls over the internet.
Well, I think it's better to meet people online first. Get to know what they're like inside. You work as a photographer, you find out real quick. People's faces lie.
Does my face lie?
That is so good.
Do you want some?
Sure.
You look older than you are. You certainly act older than you are.
Really?
Wanna call your sister? Tell her where you'll be?
Maybe later. I'm reading Romeo and Juliet. It's a 9th grade book, but I figured I could have it done before the school year starts.
Didn't know you were interested in that kind of thing.
You thought since we've been chatting for 3 weeks that you knew everything about me? These were all shot here?
My house is my studio.
I recognize this girl.
The things you do wrong, they haunt you.
This is officially sick.
Anyone!
It's just so easy to blame a kid!
Who are you?
Playtime is over. Now it's time to wake up.
Number 1.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, sweetheart. Where are you?
Study group. Gonna go all night.
Oh, one more thing. I want to know, Dad, about the final you took today.
Faster, faster.
I'm Margo. I'm 15. Student.
911, what's your emergency?
I'm calling to report a missing person.
Okay, who is this regarding?
My daughter.
I'm the detective assigned to your daughter's case. I need to know how everything unfolded.
Understood.
I think we're gonna go late, like, all night.
One, after a study session, Margot didn't return home.
Margot Kim? School has her marked as absent today?
Two, she didn't attend school on Friday.
My daughter is in a lesson with you right now?
Margot canceled her classes 6 months ago.
And three, she's been transferring funds for the last 6 months. We'll handle the ground investigation, but as a parent, you can help us with who your daughter talks to. Is that something you can do?
Yes. Do you mind answering some questions for me to help?
Did see her eat lunch alone.
On Thursday?
Every day.
You don't think she's involved with anything serious?
I know my daughter.
We're not really that close.
She has friends, right?
Kind of.
Why did you invite her to study group?
I'm trying to get into Berkeley next year.
When was the last time you saw her? She did not run away.
Local teen has been missing since last Thursday.
She made a transaction of $2,500.
I know my daughter.
Where were you the night my daughter went missing?
I know my daughter.
Look into her behavior also.
She gets a fake ID. I know my daughter.
This is her keychain.
She was my best friend.
You broke his jaw.
I know my daughter.
I'm trying to help you find my daughter. I didn't know her. I didn't know my daughter.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.